Hey, hey, hello everybody, this is Jack, and welcome back to a brand new live stream. Hello, hello! Hype for part 2 of Shantae, Half-Genie Hero. I'm so sorry for last time. YouTube just went crazy, and I couldn't stream. For some reason, I was trying to start the stream, but I couldn't start it. For some reason. So, hello everybody in the chat, hello everybody watching the stream right now. Thank you for coming. I have a little announcement to do. As always, I would like to remind you that you can support the channel on Patreon, and you can also help charity with a t-shirt with Child's Play. You know, money for Child's Play. So go there, the links are in the description, and you can check everything out. Also, don't forget to check out the other links, because I do other stuff besides live streaming, okay? And I just released a new song recently, so you should go check it out on the channel. Alright, but I'm not alone today. Once again, I have Juan Schwartz, number one fan of Shantae. Welcome to the stream. Mr. Juan, welcome to the stream. Oops.
Yeah, what's up, Jack?
There you go. You took a while. What's up?
Welcome to the stream.
Wow, that's delayed.
How you doing, man?
That's way delayed.
Oops. Yeah, what's up, Jack? There you go.
Mute the stream, please.
Welcome to the stream. Wow, that's delayed.
How you doing, man?
Yeah, we can hear the stream echo.
All right, what about now?
Way better. Can you hear me now?
Okay, cool.
Properly? Yeah. All right.
Totally.
Let's go.
See, I thought I would mute the call and then keep the audio here going, and obviously...
It's not going to work because the stream has a slight delay, you know? So it's going to be really hard to... You're going to get my voice quite late. And that's the problem I tried to fix, but that's... Unfortunately, there's always that little, you know, 10-second, 20-second delay, which, you can't do anything about it. But anyway, thank you for coming a second time, actually. And you'll be going throughout the stream, so people better get used to you. Can you hear us fine? Everybody, is our sound cool?
Does my voice sound smooth and buttery?
Yeah. Like last time.
Exactly. Do you just want to churn it? Churn this butter?
Let it melt. My mic is a tad loud. Thank you for letting me know. What about now? Does it sound better?
I think it sounds fine.
We'll see. I mean, for your call, I didn't change anything. I just changed on the recording software. That's maybe too loud compared to yours. Yeah, it's better. Can I lower it a little bit more, or do you think it's cool now? We have time. We're about to start the stream in a little bit. Hello, hello, Adam. Ocean Prince, Adam. Jobless Tuber, Avery, Snow, Marvin the Martian, and everybody in the chat right now. Thank you so much for coming today. What's the plan of attack today, Mr. Juan?
Today we're going to Tasseltown, which I think everybody, we saw kind of the beginning of that. We know that everybody in town, in Scuttletown, has lost their memory, just including Uncle Mimic and Bolo and Sky, who is taking you to Tasseltown, has no fucking clue, like, who she is or where she's going. Seems to still know how to fly the bird, though, which is great, because we need her to get there to see what's going down with Holly Lingerbean, our rival.
We gotta get there.
She has to, right? She's there in Tasseltown, supposedly investigating, but everything just seems a bit fishy to me.
I honestly didn't like her since the beginning, so
Oh yeah.
We'll see about that.
There's only room for one half genie, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And it ain't no Holly Lingerbean. All right.
So true. And what time is it right now? Yeah, 3 minutes to go. I think we can just start up the stream. I think we have everybody ready to watch the stream so far. Usually it hovers around 8 people watching, you know, 10 people watching. It's usually that. So I think everybody can sit back and relax and enjoy the show. I think we can start it off. So let's get started and check out Tassel Town because, yeah, let's Indeed. Do it.
And just for the record, Tassel Town is less of a town and more of a desert wasteland.
Mm-hmm. All right.
And there's a reason for that, though. It'll be described.
All right, then. Sorry, I cut the sound for a second. Here we go. So, yep, Shantae. 23% complete. Let's get started.
Very good.
Oh boy. Can you hear the sound of the game quite well? Or not? Right now it's silent. Yeah, that's good. The sound is back. So, let me know if everything is alright, you know, as always.
I've been playing hardcore. I think me and you were talking about that before the stream. It's gnarly. I interrupted you.
Yeah, no problem. We need to go to Tassel Town, so let's get going. Lift off, yes, of course. Climb aboard. Let's go get a flight to Tassel Town.
Yeah. There's not a whole lot to do in town right now. Nobody remembers thing, and quite frankly, you have no money, so...
Yep, that's true. We already spent our money last episode. We got ready for this level, so yeah, that's where we're going. Set,
you're
ready and set.
Like ready to go as far as like things to buy. When you get out of here, there's some stuff you'll have to like.
Ah, yeah, I see. We'll come back after we get some power-ups in the future. Pretty sure we're going to get a new transformation at the end of this level, as always, right?
Yeah, you will. It's like at the end of every chapter, you get a major transformation. But there's actually another one that you get in this level that's not a major one, but it's still a really cool one.
Oh, look, Holly. You again. Yeah. Snort. My job. Yeah.
This bitch.
Look at her.
Look at that fucking bitch. Look like she wearing a diaper.
A huge full diaper.
That was actually...
Looks full.
It does. That fucking bitch. That was actually one of three different designs that they... had created for her. You could vote on, if you backed the game, you could vote on which one you wanted. I did not vote for that design, by the way.
Oh, okay. I remember they offered a tisk. I remember they offered a few designs to choose from. I'm not really a fan of this one, but I'm not complaining either.
What? It's still a good design.
Cool design. Like,
every character in this game has a good design for sure. It's just, you know, it's just Holly.
Definitely.
I love shitting on her, so.
Yeah.
Definitely. You fuck with my Shantae and, you know, you're going to get the business. Holly is
That's
gay.
True.
Fuck. Adam, don't you start. I will jump in this fucking computer and go to your office or wherever you are and choke.
And you know what? By the way, this stream is 1080p, 60 frames per second, so hope you like the quality. Hope the stream goes well. If there's anything wrong with the stream at any point, let me know. I can still lower the quality, just in case my connection goes to crap.
I was gonna remark on the quality there. It's looking pretty pretty smooth. Good.
Nice. That's what we want. The best quality that I can offer. Oh boy, I was too late. Alright, so maybe I'm gonna investigate down there. I don't think I can do anything there. Yeah, I'll have to go around. So, transformation? No, that's not transformation. No, not the monkey! Okay, I'm getting used to all this again. It's been like more than a week since I played. Have to play the game like constantly to remember the controls quite well. Yeah. And go back to them. So, yeah. Those fish hurt you, right? They're not just foreground enemies.
The guys that... Yeah, no, fuck them. They hurt you.
Yeah, okay. Cool.
Those guys are pretty much going to be your primary aquatic foe. You know? You have, you got starfish, too, but... If you have the mermaid transformation, they won't hurt. In fact, they actually fall in love with her and... hide and will help you kill enemies. It's pretty great. You'll see that later on. There's a whole sequence.
I remember you saying that.
Yeah. It's there's a whole sequence near the end of the game that sort of utilizes that, and it's awesome.
Wait, sorry. No! The wind! I just want to get that... Thank you. That pot.
Yeah, use the monkey.
Gonna investigate underwater since I can. No, no way, no how. Okay, get out of here, please.
Always scope out water when you know.
Yeah. Just to collect stuff as I go. I don't think I can do anything here. I don't think crab. Oh no, yeah. I'm able to float there. Okay, no problem.
Yeah, it's just...
I hope I'm not skipping too much.
No. There's a bunch of shit that you just can't get, and you gotta come back for. Like that fucking rock over there that's blocking the way. You don't even get to do anything with that for, you know, another 3 chapters or so. It's...
Okay, alright, so I have to go underwater. Okay.
Yeah.
This song is awesome, by the way. The soundtrack of this game is just gorgeous. I say that a lot, but that's true. I mean, when something is good, it has to be said. And let me tell you, this is the first time I play full screen on my TV, so I'm actually seeing the quality of this game, and it's gorgeous. Hopefully you get the same quality too. I'll check back the video. Because,
it is
wow.
A fabulous thing. It's...
Yeah, no
it
doubt.
Feels like you're a cartoon or something. It's
definitely no doubt. The wind. Well, as you can see, we're in a desert. Oh my goodness. This is not really a town. Yeah, like you were saying.
It was a town, but, you know, these very storms, to put it eloquently, destroyed the shit out of it.
That was really, really, really well described.
Yeah, you know, I'm a wordsmith, you know. I'm a man of eloquent
speech. Yeah.
Now, pretty soon, you're going to actually get another transformation. It's one of the more minor ones, but it's it's one of my favorite as far as appearance goes. I think you probably like it, too. In fact, I know you like it, because I've seen you say that you like it.
Okay. All right. I don't suppose it's going to be the mermaid transformation, but... It's a bit too soon for that, right?
Yeah, mermaid.
Don't say.
No, I'm not. I'll say it's not the mermaid.
Oh boy. We heard that.
The mermaid is awesome. The mermaid is like particularly adorable in this game.
For what I saw, yeah, I already saw the design of the mermaid, and it's a really good one.
Oh yeah, it's everything in this game is just like at the top.
I can't hold there. Goes. Oh boy, come on, jump! I hate sand. I hate quicksand.
Was it like
I'm gonna wait.
The guy from episode one, or no, it was what, episode two? He like he hates sand. The Star Wars guy, it's Anakin. Ah. I hate sand.
He hates sand too.
Right.
I and there it is again.
It. Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
There you go.
I understand. There's a room and a room that you can't go through. Because the sand is pushing your back.
Yeah.
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 I believe you have a. You need a transformation, right?
You do, but you. You get it on your second run through here, which we're gonna do right after this. Fear not.
I actually want the pike ball, just because I like the pike ball.
Well, the pike ball's classic.
Definitely. We need a super pike ball or something.
Oh, save! Yeah.
We enter the tower.
This game actually has a scimitar as like the ultimate pike ball, and you're just surrounded by flying swords, and they just wipe out.
Oh, like, goodness. Oh my! Wait, we have to run. This is timed.
Yeah. This is pretty gnarly.
Oh gosh. Alright, let's hurry. Get out of my face. Boy oh boy, this is against time. We don't want to get eaten.
Indeed. And don't worry about going too fast, because no matter how fast you go, he'll still be like right there.
Oh boy. Okay, alright, cool. So it's meant to give you, to put your pressure on, yeah, right?
Yeah, like, he's always programmed to be a certain distance away from you, like, no matter what. So you can, you know, just haul fucking ass and, like, be so far away and, you know, he's just right there still coming up. It's
all right.
Pretty funny, but also...
Skills.
It's kind of stressful if you're playing hardcore mode and you're absolutely losing your shit, and then here's this big guy.
Yeah, definitely.
Right.
And I'm getting a hit from everywhere. It's not even funny. Oh boy, poor monkey.
Yeah, we're gonna be coming back here.
Oh yeah, that's good.
A little bit. Yeah, this tower has so much stuff in it.
So we can, Oh, no! No, don't hit! Ah, oh, I fell down. Oh, come on. Do I have to climb this all over again? Oh, boy! Okay, let's go a little bit less explore-y in our mind. If that's a thing.
That's...
Boy, oh, boy.
Really... If you're in hero mode, then you can do some of this stuff and... explore a little bit, because you'll have your key transformations, but
oh right, okay now, okay,
just run.
Oh,
just
no,
go.
Just go. Yeah, just get out of this place.
Yeah, there's really not
maybe it's just because I want to find like pots or something. I can just climb up here.
Yeah, but remember, we'll be coming back, and
mm-hmm.
you know, when
we'll
we
be
come
exploring
back,
all this
a giant fucking big shit worm coming at you, so.
And a good thing that I just noticed is, a good thing that I noticed is that, the blocks you pushed before dying are back, are at the same place that you left them, which is good. Mm-hmm. Oh boy. So you don't have to waste time pushing those blocks again.
Yeah.
Perfect. Come on, what are you... Oh, got stuck in the wall, died again.
My
Game
God.
Over. Oh boy. Okay, continue.
Yeah, it'll just side.
Yeah, it happens. Gladly, we don't have to restart. So when the guy kills you, he just takes you a heart and puts you at the beginning, right? But if you get killed during the climbing, it's not the guy, you get a game over. Okay, I get the idea.
Yeah, you'd pick it up pretty quickly.
Mm-hmm. All right. Oh, I keep doing the same mistake. I don't need to do that.
That's okay.
Yep, there's those platforms I tend to try to go around the long way around, but I can just climb straight up.
Yeah, you can just go through.
Yeah. The monkey bullets is the most useful item right now.
Oh yeah, like until you get some more impressive transformations, the monkey bullet
is
your best friend. No, not even for this part, like you'll be using it in the next chapter too in some pretty impressive ways.
That's gonna be awesome. I like to use abilities in creative ways, you know.
Oh yeah. And that's another thing that's so cool about the Shantae games. With the exception of Pirate's Curse. Yeah, with the exception of Pirate's Curse, they're all built around her transformations, and so they're always like these creative ways to do things because of said transformations. Pirate's Curse is still very clever too. For anybody out there who's think I don't like Pirate's Curse or anything. I love Pirate's Curse.
Oh boy. I really like Pirate's Curse. Just missed the transformations, but I still like Pirate's Curse a lot.
Pirate's Curse it's gonna be really good.
No! Ah! Exactly, Shantae. No! Game over? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Jonathan, welcome to the stream. J-Rod, John, hey guys, hello. I'm not checking the chat, I'm kind of running from a giant, monster right now.
We got this big shit worm over here.
I died 3 times, that's not normal.
Yeah, I thought you said he played Shantae.
Yeah, I didn't say I'd never died.
I'm just playing. But yeah, it'll
my
be
goodness.
A risky mode in here because she'll have all of the Pirate's Curse pirate gear. Which is for
so it's
going to
be like Pirate's Curse mode.
Yeah. So for everyone who misses all that stuff, you're going to have that. So.
I wonder if it's going to actually be a different adventure.
I believe the locations are going to remain the same. Story is going to have to be tweaked a little bit because why would Risky Boots be on a quest to stop Risky Boots? Why is Risky Boots helping Uncle Mimic build a dynamo? Series is so dialogue driven and stuff that it just either wouldn't work or it would be really hilarious.
It would actually. It would. It could actually make a lot of jokes with that.
Yeah, like now thinking of way forward and like sort of stepping back, it's like, well, shit, maybe that maybe that works.
Actually could work. Yeah. Okay. I hate those skeletons. They have such
they're dickheads.
Problematic pattern.
They said they'd be working on it through the spring, so we won't even get Risky till sometime in the summer, more than likely.
Oh, okay. Well, as long as they do a good job at it and take their time. No. I was doing the same mistake as before, and I'm pretty much... Oh yeah, I'm close to... Oh, okay, done. I was so close to the end, I just died there for some reason.
Yeah.
Okay, save complete. Gotcha. Take that, you worm.
This motherfucking worm. Got this big shit motherfucking worm.
And I died. Good job.
Okay. This is a pretty treacherous place. Remember, something you can do is when you get to a nice little high point, you can use the bat transformation and just hover over.
Oh,
shit.
Yeah. Yeah, I forget about that. But that's true. We do have the bat transformation.
Yeah.
Oh, boy. No.
One of those blocks, like, juts out, one of the higher up ones, then transform on there. Okay, right here. Wait. Transform. Okay, yep. No, on this one right here.
I did something of the sort.
You can just hail the fuck over, but you gotta get that chest, so.
Yep. I got it. It's a shame the stream is a little bit delayed. I wish I could find a way to stream real time, you know? Oh, come on! I just blew up in a hole.
Oh.
I think... I think I have to get the chest again. Oh, gosh. Oh, what? Oh. I'm asleep, guys. I'm asleep. I have to wake up.
This is hardcore mode, you guys. We didn't tell you. This is,
Yeah, this is hardcore mode in this, guys.
Yeah.
No, this is just Jack sucking at games. Part 11.
Yeah. Oh, well. You know,
season
this,
5.
This area is kind of treacherous anyways. Don't feel too bad about it.
Yeah.
It's your first one.
And there's
the
chest I have to get. Yeah.
Yeah.
I see. There you go. Oh, come on!
Yeah, metal, the music, phenomenal. It's always phenomenal.
It is. I wish I could listen to it a little bit longer than just dying. Why do I have... Oh, yeah, I have healing stuff, so...
You do?
Yeah.
Make sure to...
Come on. Jesus. Taking damage all over the place. Ah, come on. Okay, I'm just messing around now. I'm just being stupid. Come on, stop hitting me! Ugh. Can do it. I can do it.
Ooh.
Today. Come on! I have to think of two timings at once, like the platforms and the guys jumping. Ugh.
Yeah.
It's one of those days. I cannot think. You know what? I actually want action. I don't want to avoid stuff. So let's fight. There you go.
They were,
Thank you for the key.
There was also a pull for those archers, too, as far as outfits go.
Mm-hmm. So there were a few. Also for 102 transformations that were, Right? There were also for some transformations.
You know, they really weren't for the transformations. There was just, at least we didn't really get to choose. They kind of put out a bunch of the ones that they were mulling over.
I thought there was one that they,
It really wasn't a pull proper. They were sort of out there and people sort of talked about what they wanted, what they liked on the backer forums and stuff when they were working on the game and we were all sort of talking about it.
I knew it.
You know, I really loved the succubus transformation, which actually did not make it in. It was kind of a bummer.
Yeah, that one is awesome, but come on. That was a little bit bad, but no problem. I mean,
It's such a great design. I adore that design, and I hope they use it for another game at some point. I think it's just too good. I mean, there's even a bunch of fan art of it, you know? It's like, I think,
yeah.
Hey, wait, this top brown block here. Oh, shit. No, you gotta go
back.
Wait.
Yep, I was just killing the enemies. Okay,
that top brown block there, you gotta go and turn into the bat on top of it before it falls. So you can get this chest.
I have an idea. Maybe I don't need... Oh, wait.
Yeah, you do.
No, I was saying, maybe I don't need the brown block. I can use the platform. And I can, actually, but the bird was coming. Yeah. Heart holder! Let me see if there's more above. Not even a shortcut. Okay, cool. Awesome. Excuse me.
Very good. That's it as far as treasure for this place, so...
Oh, okay. So I can, that means I'm close to the end of the area, right?
Yeah, pretty much. Relatively.
This is a tricky situation.
Sure you're
still
super
took
fun.
Damage. Oh, boy.
Yeah,
it's the boss, right?
Yeah, you got something coming. There's something big coming. I don't want to say it's some big shit worm, but, you know, it might be a big shit worm.
Oh, no. The worm. The giant worm. Here we go. Here we go. Boss time? No, not yet.
Union with your buddy.
Not yet. Just a nice screen transition. Cheating! Who likes platforming anyways?
Platforming is awesome. If you don't like
nobody likes platforming.
Get out of here.
I know, I actually love platforming. But when you have a shortcut... Hello, snake lady.
Ain't nothing wrong.
Should we buy something? I have 260 gems.
You do.
Monies. Revive Dance? I can buy the Revive Dance. I can buy
revive
the Dryad.
Sweet, and you don't need the Dryad right now. It's, you know, honestly,
so let me get
pick up that Revive Dance just because.
Yeah.
Lately, you've been needing that a little.
Dying
bit,
a lot.
So.
Yeah. Super Revive Dance. Okay, there's an upgrade.
She's got the Dryad, the Gem Jug, and the Blobfish Dance. At this point, those are all pretty useless. They kind of are useless to like. Period, but except for the Gem Jug, which will come in handy late. Blobfish does pretty much absolutely nothing, and the Dryad, you can create oranges for yourself. Which is
come on. Oh no,
seems
I fell
cool,
down.
But it looks great. They're all very cute.
Sorry if I'm using all the potions right away.
Now that's what they're there for, right?
Yeah. I'd rather use them and go through the level. It's been a while since I've played, like, full-blown Shantae. And Pirate's Curse in comparison was quite easy.
How are you, my friends? We're in full-blown genie madness right now.
Nah. Dancing to victory.
Yep.
All right.
Here we go.
Well. Stop right there, holy!
You trifling bitch!
Here she is. Get lost, you. Can't you see I'm busy?
Of course she's
mm-hmm. You're busy with what? But I'm guessing you're behind it all. Duh. Last thing I want is your dumb genie job. Oh my goodness. So it was you. Snort. Okay,
gasp.
I'll level with you. You see, I'm not really a half genie at all. Okay, plot twist. Oh my goodness. Okay then. What exactly are you? I'm a memory. A memory of the most important person of all time. What? That was awesome. An awesome what? No way, a memory can't be a real person. Oh, please. When you're a true legend like I am, you can be anything you want. A long time ago, I was Tasseltown's smartest, most beautiful, brightest star. I was Soma Cum Laude? Okay, that's a really weird name.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a really, really weird name.
It's a Greek university thing. It's, yeah.
All
it's
right.
Like a sorority thing for,
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, okay. Dot, dot, dot. I was adored and celebrated with tributes, paintings, statues, and books all about me. Sigh. Yeah, what a name, right? Sometimes even I don't know how I got this to be so amazing. Dot, dot, dot. But then, the stupid town was destroyed by a stupid sandstorm that lasted for hundreds of years. So lame! The memory of me was almost lost. Fortunately, I ran into Wilbur. Wilbur? Here, boy. Num num time. It's Wilbur. Hi. Whoa! That's an enormous worm again. Wilbur is a rare species of titanic chelopoda that feeds on neurotransmissions. Pretty cool, huh? Cool. Anyway, I realized that in order to remain the strongest memory, I simply need to eliminate all other memories by feeding them to him. Say so long to, say so long to your friends. They're about to become worm food. Go on.
Fuck you,
eat.
Bitch.
No! He should, like, eat you, like... If you're a memory, you should, like, okay. You're a monster, both of you. Oh, well. Since I can't seem to penetrate your dumb genie brain, I'll have to resort to something a lot more messy. Wilbur? Smasher. Okay, hi, Wilbur. Devourer of memories. Devourer, sorry.
Oh my god, are you telling me Holly was evil?
Oh goodness, I couldn't see that coming!
Holly was evil? Oh my god, Jesus.
Plot twist. Oh boy. Okay.
Yeah.
What happened? Oh boy. Okay, what happened?
The red one, he shoots a bunch of blue ones, there's a red one.
Yeah, I saw that.
Hair into the hole. Into one of the holes.
Oh, okay, the holes are open. Okay, I see.
Yeah.
Come on, come on. Oh, boy. No, no, don't blow up! Oh, I can't jump over it. I have to go around the stage or something. For some reason,
yeah,
I can't jump over it.
You can use the monkey form to jump over.
Mm-hmm. I see, I see.
When it gets in the hole, push the button, the cannons will come up and... You know,
yep.
TCB.
Monkey
baby.
Form.
Yeah, it is.
Ready?
It is
shoot!
Bad, isn't it?
Yeah, it hurts, doesn't it? Nice shot. Here's the eye.
There you go. Yeah, smack that fucking eye.
Go for the eye! Oh, come on. I whipped your face! Okay, cool. Well, that was the fast ones are really strange.
Yeah.
Probably you have to time them right. I'm a noob.
As soon as it gets around, like, the half circle there, then just start whipping and it shouldn't hit you.
I see.
So it's I've fought this guy like 1,000 times. I've developed a system.
You know how it works.
Yeah.
Kapow! I'm gonna break your eye open. And I guess it's 3 times like all the bosses, right?
Sorry, I'm reading the chat.
Oh boy. What? Yep. Come on.
Boss and Crash. You know what, man? I missed the last Crash Bandicoot stream. So I don't even know what boss that was.
I don't remember either. that's better for me to say that, but that's true. I don't remember what I did in Crash Bandicoot. I have to do another stream, but I haven't got the chance to do it. Sadly. It's sad, I know. Boom! Right in the eye! Is that the last shot? Wait, let me guess. I can use the pike ball. Oh, wait! Oh, wait! Yeah! Oh my goodness!
There you go. You know what, Mario? I thought I remembered...
That's so much better!
Klonoa. That was like this. Yeah, that you can use the fireball.
Should I have used the hair instead?
There's no right or wrong way to do it. Obviously the fireball is probably better for you.
Maybe weaker, that's what I'm saying. Oh, okay, that's the last hit. Okay, cool. You don't kill the enemy with the eye hits. You actually kill him with the with the cannonball, so that's... Okay, I see.
Yeah, it's your top priority is those cannons. But,
all those memories. They're free now, as they should be. Huh, but every memory should be me. Well, I'm sure some of them are. They just can't all be, but that's normal. You have to, come on.
Well, she's not even really a tangible thing there, John. It's you know, it's a complicated situation.
No fair. Poof. Disappears, vanishes into nothingness.
Bitch.
What a pain in the rear. You said it, Shantae. You said it. All clear! Level 2, well, 3, is done! Level 2.
That's it. We're getting there, dude.
No fair! Daughter of the genies, welcome to the genie realm. Take this transformation and enter the light. Oh, it's the elephant!
Of course
yes!
It is!
The elephant dance! I understood it was the elephant because of the huge block that is cracked. Usually that's the elephant form.
Yeah.
I'd be so sad if it wasn't. The cutest thing ever. In the first Shantae, it's so overpowered. Like, if you have the elephant stomp, you can just stomp all over the place. Kill everything. They usually charge everything too. Everyone's back to normal, exactly. So Holly was behind all this? Yes, I suspected she was a memory vampire all along. Wow. poor Holly. Poor Holly. All that time and she never understood. Our true legacy isn't what's written in the history books, but on the hearts of those whose lives were touched. That's quite profound. Well said, softly. Softy, sorry. Wow. Hey, I'm not soft. Just have one foot in the grave, that's all. Okay. I'm going to explain all this to the mayor. Mm-hmm. I'll probably forget about all of it. Okay, come on. We should make sure everyone's okay. Well, let's go. Well, no. With that behind us, I can finally get back to work. Now, where was I? According to the blueprint, I need opposing shards to create a balance of positive and negative energy above the magnetic pole. Shards. As in dark magic and light magic, something like that. The instructions are explicit. I don't like the idea of messing around with dark magic, Uncle. Remember what happened last time. When kept in proper balance, light and dark magic shouldn't pose a threat. But just in case, we'll be extra cautious. Okay, I guess so, Uncle. Now, where am I supposed to find a dark shard? Good question. Uncle, stop with your inventions. That's not gonna solve anything. If anything, it's gonna cause most of our problems. Which is already causing them, actually. Hello. Just threw a fireball for some reason. Yes, I have monster eggs. Take those monster eggs. Nice. The fortress is built one brick at a time. Okay, cool. It's a reward for your effort. Hey, hot holder! Thank you. I have no need for that. Oh, I do. Please. Hey, Juan, should we deny heart holder?
No.
Never. Okay, I don't need hints, actually. Let's talk to people. Hello, people. Oh, wait. Search behind the eastmost wall of the factory. Okay. Oh, yeah, because of the... Okay, cool. Hey, snack cakes, what's up? Don't call me that. Okay. So listen, I've always wanted to go to the big race with my brothers, but those two are dead broke. Big race? The raceway at Cape Crustacean. Bring me two tickets to the big race, and in return, I'll give you something nice. Roddy, why do you have to be so difficult?
Could it be a dark magic shard?
Oh my goodness. Oh wow. Hello. I remember you too. Yo! Hey, girlfriend! Twitch and vinegar, of course. You're Ammo Baron's soldiers. Don't worry. We're not here to cause trouble. We're on R&R. Anytime we're assigned a new mission, we make a point to sample the local flavors before things get ugly. We heard the food here was to die for. Ha! Ha ha! Goodness. Those puns. Okay, there's a restaurant over the main street, but it's kind of on fire. No. Not that fui stuff. Okay. Gator steaks. Oh. Okay. Some reptile lurking in the dark caves of Mermaid Falls. Okay. Gator steaks. Make sure they're seared to perfection. Okay. A high flame. Use a high flame to cook them. Okay, cool. We'll give you an extra... Okay, race ticket. So, we need gator steaks. Oh, terrible. I lost 10 gallery keys. No, the first time I go inside the gallery, actually. While I was out traveling around the world, since you're out of a job, you're fine. Yeah, you can hire me again. I'll give you something. Okay, for the 10 keys. Yay! Do we have another one? No, we don't. So the first one. Okay, we'll check all the gallery at the end. We'll see. The trade sequence and stuff. It's like the RPG. Yeah. Juan, are you still here? Still alive?
Yeah, I'm
here. Ready to go. Where should we go next? Probably get the gators, right? I don't think I have any gator steaks. Nope. Okay.
Well, we're going to be going
lift
back
off
to Mermaid anyway. So it's, you have a few options here. We can go back to Mermaid Falls, and there's going to be more than just the Gator Stakes that we're going to be getting from there.
Yeah. Do you think we should go there now?
Right now? Or you can go back to the desert right now and scoop up at least one transformation, among some other stuff.
Oh, okay, okay. Let's go to Tasseltown now. Let's go to Tasseltown and get that transformation. Maybe that's going to be useful for this backtracking.
Let's
would you like to save? Yes. I would like to save. We save constantly in this game, which is cool. Ready to go! That's right. That is right. I'm going to collect as many gems as I can.
It's something you should do.
What you were saying? I cut you off there.
Oh shit, I don't even remember.
I'm sure it was important.
Yeah, it was.
I'm pretty sure it's always important.
It was either not important or really, really,
really important. Yeah.
I guess we'll never know.
Ten, ten, ten. Check out the next episode to find out. I remember in Pirate's Curse there was a secret inside of the the sand.
Yeah. There was. So, there's not one in this game, though.
Okay, okay. Just making sure.
I thought that, too, the first time I played it.
So you died a few times using the wonders of
a
quicksand?
No, because the way Pirate's Curse was you could tell that it was
there was something off, yeah. Yeah.
You could actually see it go through the dirt, you know? Like, it just, instead of just sort of ending right at the top.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
You could tell that there was something off with it, and you know, anybody who's played Super Mario Brothers 3,
you'd get the idea. Yeah,
that's the idea. Yeah.
Okay, I noticed this might be a place for our friend the elephant, but I don't have the stomp, so
yeah, you're gonna be coming back later. That's gonna annoy the shit out of you because you're gonna see a bunch of places to use that stomp before you actually get it.
Yeah.
We actually get it from here, but we can't get it till a little later.
Alright. Farm gems! Farm gems! Cool. Awesome. Get a heart. And keep going. It's so nice to be moving around this this level without the wind blowing enough on your face.
It makes a difference, doesn't it?
Nah, a lot. It's much more explorable. I was afraid those things would actually hurt you, but they don't. The little balls with spikes. Oh, cool. So if you wait long enough in the dance screen, it changes the screen. Okay, I see. Yeah, forgot about that, actually. But I think I did it once. Let's try Mr. Elephant here. Good. The spider dance!
You got it.
Oh, yes, I love that. Transformation.
Not seen since Shantae 1.
And it wasn't even the same.
Was in Shantae 1.
It wasn't even the same design. It was a straight out spider in the first game.
Yeah.
This is
looks a lot nicer in this one.
Really nice. Really nice transformation indeed. But it looks a little bit useless. Except for like high places.
It's not one of your main ones, I'll put it that way. It's not as useful as it was in the first game.
It's kind of like the bat transformation, or even the bat transformation can be more useful.
A little bit. You know, you've got your core ones, the monkey, the elephant, you know, harpy, it's...
I just saw something in the chat. Silky Cream is not ticked on because Super Silky Cream is ticked on, you see? So yeah. That's the better upgrade. It ticks off automatically. Oh, hello. Who are you?
I did not get a new hairdo. It's the same. Just different art style. Still looking good, though, you know?
I'm here looking for remains. Remains are around us. Okay. Okay.
This guy's actually going to give you the stomp, which is why I suggested we come back here before going to...
Oh, there you go. Yeah, there you go. The elephant stomp. Yeah. I just got it.
Exactly. See, the first time I played it, I didn't do that, and it was just bugging the shit out of me because I'd see blocks everywhere that I could use it on.
I can't go back, so I have to dance back. Should I go back and then use the stomp? No, maybe not. No, we'll come back later.
Just don't worry about that until later. Yeah. You're going to be coming back to this world eventually again, so it's don't even worry about that. What we're going to do now is we're going to explore the absolute shit out of this tower. Now, anytime you see a blue flower, you can stomp on that with the elephant.
And get that out of the way. Those statues you can break with the elephant usually, so yeah, I tried that. And we got a remain.
Yeah, you can. And see, just what stomp you're going to want to do is you destroy every one of those statue faces that you find. Some of them you can't reach, so don't worry about it, but some of them look like you might not be able to reach them, but you actually can. The elephant is really good at going over gaps and shit, so there's a few of them that are like that. They're sort of...
This is one of them I can't reach.
Okay, yeah, not that one, obviously.
That's an example of how far the reach is. Okay, that's good.
Yeah.
One question.
What's
that? That I'm going to try to answer right now. Is there something behind those blocks? Nope. So many things. So many things happening at once.
Yeah.
Evil monsters.
The video was
delayed.
You know, lagging, so I couldn't tell.
Is the stream lagging too much?
No. It's fine.
It's fine. Okay, good.
I couldn't answer like question, like, you know, on the spot, because...
Yeah, don't worry. I was actually about to try, and I tried it a few blocks above, like three blocks in the corner, see if it opened something. Oh no, I fell down.
Indeed.
Okay.
There's a lot of stuff you can get here, for sure.
I like how they use the same sound effect as Risky's Revenge for the block breaking.
Yeah. It's nice to have a little consistency.
Yeah, it's like the crawling too. The crawling sound is the same as I think the first game.
Oh, totally. Well, they were really, really good about still keeping it. You know, as much as different as it looks with the new kind of art style and shit, they really wanted it to still be a Shantae game. You know, it's a be very unmistakable as a Shantae game. And I think they succeeded in that pretty well. You need the mouse transformation for that.
Oh, okay.
See that little...
So I don't have that transformation
the block?
Yet.
It's that little groove there in the block, that little maze-looking sort of thing. You
I see.
Go in there with the mouse way later on. That's not, I guess, not that far later, but...
I don't think I can do anything about those statues.
Not these guys. Whenever they're in the shaft like this, don't even worry about it.
Alright. It's more those stationaries in the upper floors. Let's go up. Like this one here, maybe. No, I can't do anything about this one. It's too far. Too far. This one is good. There you go. Mouse. Looks like something for the mouse. So we'll be back. We'll be back, and that's for sure.
Indeed.
Here we go. More elephant transformations. Here's a flower. Three of five remains. It's awesome. Scavenger hunt. Sometimes I wish I had the monkey. Oh, the claw. I need to farm for life, actually.
Flashbacks from the first game, man.
Yeah.
Definitely. What Shantae game isn't complete without an endless supply of little bastard snakes?
Yeah. No relation to 999.
That's true. Or is there?
Or is it?
I don't know.
I should have used the monkey. Honestly. I like crawling.
Yeah. And it's just so cute.
No remains in this one. Found a flower with no remains. Oh, come on. Yes. You know what? Monkey, please do your job. Monkey Shantae. Is that something I can do with the elephant? Yes, I can. I can push it. Boom. Yep.
What's up, BJ and Luigi? Look at this.
Hey, guys. Welcome to the stream.
Oh, my God. What's going on,
Oh, my goodness.
Guys? Right now, we're exploring this crazy tower in Tasseltown.
There you go. And now we got another gallery key, which is awesome.
Indeed.
Somebody told me on Twitter, it was Oddright actually. Oddright told me on Twitter that I should get all the keys because we're going to get a really useful stuff later on, but no spoilers, so I don't know what it is. So we should definitely get the keys. I think you can reach that?
Even without the item, you're going to want the keys anyway, just because the gallery is awesome.
Hey, and it's part of the 100% completion, right?
Indeed.
There you go, another statue that can actually do something about. Okay.
You can. There's a block up here. You're gonna be pushing it.
Yep. Wow. So far, so smooth. We got one other remain, and now we should be able to find that block and use it. Don't forget, you can actually fall through platforms if you press down and jump.
Indeed.
It's an overlooked mechanic in some games. It's really simple and stupid, but it's useful.
That's really great. A lot of platformers don't implement that, and they really should. Great.
Okay, you know what, mouse right now, thing.
Right now, don't worry about the.
Yeah.
About
the block
going in.
Yeah.
Because you're gonna have to put that maze together and go in there.
Okay. And it's not gonna stay if I leave the level. So.
No.
Usually they don't stay like that. I have to redo that. So. Okay, that's nice to know now. All right, cool. I don't need the eggs anymore, but I'm gonna get it because I think you get health from them.
Yeah. They're health
item. It's always good to have a few of them. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding! Alright, let's see. Another statue that I can break. Oh, come on, you freaking snake. sneaking up on me. See that? Pros chats, boy. We got 5 remains.
And that's it.
I think we should have gone higher. If I knew that was a remain, I should probably have gone to a little bit higher and investigate, see if we can find like a heart holder or something like that.
There are other things at the top. You can run back up there right now if you want. So you're not going to be looking for shit, so it doesn't really take that long. You can just take the monkey and haul ass up there.
You know what I got? I got sick.
Yeah.
Nice one.
Yeah.
Nice one, way forward.
Gave you a case of the... whatever the fucks.
Transform! We're monkey form all the way up. Let's quickly monkey our way up.
You will get to utilize that spider a little bit.
Okay, cool.
Definitely nice. I don't think there's as many chances to do that as there is.
Mm-hmm.
Considering what a great design it is, but
it's a shame.
One of them is in fact in here.
Oops. Alright, my back hurts again. I really have to get a better chair. I still haven't got the chance to do that. It's really bad to be playing a game with a plastic chair.
I'm right there with you, dude. My back is...
yeah, I believe
you. Mess. Absolute fucking mess.
Goodness. We're back up at the top. And there's this one that I wanted to check. Here we go. Oh, it's mouse. Okay, cool. Nice to know.
Indeed.
More stuff? Question mark? Mouse stuff. More mouse stuff. Cool. Okay.
You got some mouse stuff in here. For sure.
Yeah.
You're gonna know this tower really well by the
I think
end of
I already
game.
Know it from the number of times I died from the thing.
This goddamn tower is like that's like your second home in this game.
Alright, and I suppose I can't do anything about this part here. Yep.
Half the time you're playing this game and when somebody asks you what you're doing, it's I'm in the fucking tower in Tasseltown.
Should I exit the level now? I think I have everything, right?
No, I used the spider.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I used the spider there. Oh, duh. Yeah. Nope. Not exit. I forget I have the spider since I got it so recently. There you go.
No. You forgot the spider?
I forgot the spider.
Gee.
I love the spider so much. Wow, I don't know how I grabbed that ledge. Okay, I just jump right there. Spider can't seem to be able to jump high enough.
Not really.
Good. Got it. Yeah, heart holder! And now we're ready to go, right? I think that's everything we can do here.
I would say let's go to Mermaid Falls.
I'd say the same thing. That's the next place I would actually go.
We gotta go fuck up some crocodiles.
Burn them up. I have to use the fire, right? Against them.
Yeah.
Forgot about the spider. Come on, Jack. Come on. Come on, boy. It's your favorite transformation, dude. Yeah, that's right. I forgot about my favorite transformation.
We've got another major thing in Mermaid Falls also, so...
scrap metal! Right from the start. Awesome.
Yep.
We don't have much to do underwater because I already used the ability to check underwater with the crab.
Indeed.
I think, right?
Yeah, right now with just the crab and your current situation, there's not a whole lot you...
there's nothing else I can do, actually. I did everything. I just have to be careful about, like, blocks and stuff with the elephant. But other than that, I think we got everything. Those snake or something. Snake girls like...
The Nagas.
Nagas, exactly. I couldn't remember the name.
They're a lot more forgivable in this game than they were in the first.
They didn't even start to attack me. Oh, finally, you attack me. Now that I say no, now that I was saying that nobody was attacking me, she attacks me.
Now there's going to be a portal around here to the genie realm, and inside there will be a cool thing.
Not over here.
a cool thing that you're going to want.
Right here. Right? Yep. Transform! Okay. Let's go. Push it up. And... Ooh! You got the mermaid dance! Awesome.
Exactly.
Freely move underwater. The crab is now... out of commission for a while.
Pretty much. There are still going to be some situations...
Oh, that's so
cute! Where you're
going
to have to cut some grass and shit.
Look at that!
Yeah, the mermaid is going to be your go-to thing from here on out, pretty much.
Unfortunately, I don't even want to transform back. Yeah. What were you saying?
So, unfortunately, you can't attack it, but soon enough, you'll get the mermaid bubbles, and then you'll also be able to get the ability to ride up waterfalls, not only as the mermaid, but as the crab, too.
Okay, I see. Because I saw saw a clip of someone using the waterfalls for something. Yeah, I spoiled myself a little bit. But I didn't see much. I thought I could do that right away. That's why I was trying right at the beginning.
Fortunately not, but...
Alright, cool. We got another gallery key, and we are trying to go down somewhere, see if we can find anything else with the mermaid at this point, real quick. Or should I just forget about it and get out of the water?
There's nothing really going on right now. You're gonna need the mermaid bubbles to really continue.
Yeah, like you were saying. Alright, cool.
You're gonna be
coming back here
a few times.
Oh. Sunken Soul. That one I could get.
There is that, yeah.
Alright, let's not waste any more time. Let's get going. Should I keep going in this section, or do you think we got everything we can get?
This area, there's not going to be a whole lot to do until you get the mouse. And
I suppose the right move to do is just skip it.
I would just go ahead and head to the upright, head to the next area, or use your warp dance.
That's exactly what I'm gonna do.
You got it, right? That's right, you did.
Here we go. How do we fry those guys? I'm gonna use a fireball. I assume it's what you have to do. Oh boy.
Yeah, I usually smack them a few times with the hair and then hit them with the fire. Because the fireball is not very powerful.
Okay. Oh, not pike ball! Yeah, it's not very powerful. They're troublesome! Stop it!
Yeah, they're so
vicious. Gator steak. Okay. Do I have to burn the gator steak before grabbing it?
No.
Okay, it didn't work then.
And you gotta get two of them.
But they're... Okay. Alright. Let me go with the flow.
Yeah.
Oh, I see! Okay, I understand now. Only the fireball gives you the stake.
Yeah.
Okay, I thought you actually had... Okay, forget it.
Yeah.
I see now. It's all clear to me. I need another gator. Exactly. Scrap metal 2 of 5.
Yeah. There's going to be a guy later on that's going to love that scrap metal. So
I'm already collecting it. I don't know why, but I'm already collecting it.
And you're going to be pretty stoked that he's stoked, because you benefit greatly.
Oh, hi.
Now, before you even do this, yep, there you go.
It's the blobfish.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing underwater. All right, cool.
Which is great. It basically means you just go back through all these little water areas and
all
find
right.
them. And there's a couple sunken
should
souls
I talk
in there.
Should I talk to her right away?
Yeah, go talk to her. Use the monkey bullet.
Okay. Yeah, I figured it would be with the monkey bullet. That's why I was asking if I should go back. Hey, young lady, I'm Grandma Blobfish. Okay, my grandkids run off, you see. Okay.
You can find another alligator after this.
Yeah, there's a few of them above, I know that, but sure. A crab claw! We got the crab claw.
Indeed.
Slice through
now
all that grassy stuff.
Little grassy areas, yeah.
Okay, cool. Awesome.
It's a blobfish, Jobless. It's a real thing.
It is. That's the joke.
It looks just like that. It's pretty crazy.
Got one blobfish kid. Can I kill those guys with the claw? Yeah, I can. They blow up, but I can.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Have to get out of the water now. Cut the grass.
As you can see, it's probably the funniest looking fish.
The funniest looking fish. And you know that the fish only looks like that because of he doesn't usually look like that because he actually inflates because of lack of of pressure.
Yeah.
Yeah. And it makes him look like really funny. Okay, I think we got everything. Well, maybe not. I think there's more. Yeah, more water here. Let's see if I can explore and get those. Yeah, I see another blobfish kid. Another one. So, pretty much, we can count three right now. Yep, 3 out of 5. Can we find 2 more? We find sunken souls, so it's all also good.
Yeah.
Yes. And I think there's one more section of water. Maybe we'll find 2. Okay, we found 1 at least. Let me get to it. No fear, Shantae's here. I'll find your kids. 1 more left.
This crab is so cute.
Oh, it is adorable. Truly adorable. Here we go, last one. Exploration
Shantae
master.
Is just, like, ridiculously adorable in any form. I mean,
it's Shantae. Shantae is adorable. Even without any a form, she's adorable. That's
like,
end of story.
Even look at the fucking gem jug. It's like that jug is the most adorable fucking jug. I swear.
Here we go. Now we go back and give the blobfish lady the little blobfishies. We got that mission done. It was quite easy, actually.
You got it.
Didn't know it was actually going to be so soon. Blobfish kids.
You
found them. Let me check my creepy handbag. Race ticket! 1 of 2! We got 1 race ticket. That's what we needed.
You bet.
Alright, cool. Awesome. Thank you, Blobfish lady.
Twitch and Vinegar have the other one.
Yep, and that's actually what we came for. The gator steaks. Oh boy.
Yeah, you gotta fuck up a crocodile real quick.
Yep, and we can go home. The monkey jumps differently than Shantae, normal form.
Oh, yeah.
So it ends up being like kind of difficult.
Trajectories, that's for sure. You know what, man? I've got to give
it. Oh no!
They're absolutely right. Have you guys ever had crocodile? Dude, Twitch and Vinegar know what they're talking about. That shit is dank, son. All right. I'll eat some fucking gator steaks right now. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And even though it's like little, you know, brunch, whatever, the little intermediate meals that we eat.
Thought I was gonna die. Alright, I thought. Is there anything specific we should do besides this obvious chest here? Another key?
Not right now.
And that's it. We can go home now.
We can actually go home now, you're right. We'll be back. But for now, we're good. We have a race to get to.
Oh, yeah, we can now get the second ticket. So basically our order of trades is that now we have to go to the other end of Skull Town and give Twitch and Vinegar the gator steaks.
Indeed.
In order to get our second ticket. Oh man, this is one succulent slice of gator. Melts in your mouth. Okay. What do I owe you? Give me a ticket. Oh right, the race ticket. Here we are. Thank you. Before we go to
one of my favorite parts. Yeah.
And before we go to get Mrs. Roddy Tops, we are actually going to open the doors of the gallery. I'm going to slowly open one by one, and the fifth is locked. All right, cool. So we got four doors open, and like I said earlier, I'm going to check those out at the end when I have all the doors open, so we can admire the artworks that Way Forward as place for us. Oh no, not you, fat lady. Oh yeah, race tickets. Did you get two of them? Can't you count? Yes, I have two of them. What a pal. As promised, here. Ooh, Dark Shard. Here we go. You foresaw that. You knew about it. Oh wow. This is just what Uncle was looking for. What were you doing with the Shard of Dark Magic anyway? Don't ask. Say, why don't you join us? You could meet Abner, Poe, and me at the raceway. No thanks, Roddy Tops. It's been a busy day. Come on. Gotta enjoy life while you still can, right? I'll think about it. Right now I have to get this Shard to Uncle. Alright. And on the way, I'm actually going to the bathhouse to get my skin some rest. Perfect. Oops. Excuse me. Hello, Uncle! Any luck finding the Dark Shard? Yep. You're back so soon, with the Dark Shard no less. Okay, you're not still worried, are you? nope, here, take that. Shard goes on top, see? Mm-hmm. So we need the second one.
TB, what's going on, my man?
TB! Hello!
We're playing Shantae. Right.
Just like that, two more components, and our worries will be over. Hey, what now? Who's you? Who's this guy? Huh? Can you keep a secret? No. Psst, psst. A heist? I was working on their vehicle, so they never saw me. But I heard the whole thing. It's going to happen at Cape Crustacean during today's big race.
Okay. If they find out who squealed, I'm a dead man. Okay. I was never here. All right. So there's something going to happen at Cape Crustacean. And that's what we're going to... That's where the annual Magic Carpet races are held. Magic Carpet? Ooh, cool. Yeah. Here, a map of Cape Crustacean. All right. Thank you, Uncle. We're ready to go. Oh, Magic Carpet. The race of Magic Carpets. That's going to be awesome. Suddenly, I have nice memories of Aladdin. If you remember the Magic Carpet race against the lava. That was quite the level. So, do we have anything else to do? We have 500 gems. Let's go to the item shop and see if we can upgrade a little bit more. With triple fireball, super pike ball. This is a bunch of cool stuff. But first, I actually want to upgrade to the highest rank. We need the super shampoo. Oh boy. Sorry.
Always focus on the hair. You got it.
Yeah. It's really useful. And at this point, I can pretty much get this Mega Silky Cream. We can get that right away. And that's it. We got all the upgrades for the hair, except Mega Shampoo. It's
pretty crazy, so...
Mm-hmm. Just checking if I can buy something else.
It's not just the race itself, but it's sort of what happens after the race and all.
You know, I'm actually going to buy the Stormpuff Lightning Cloud. So we can use it, because I like to collect every item. So yeah, having the puff is cool. Oh, it's awesome. Look at that. Works the same way and all. So cute. All right, let's get moving.
I will be right
What do you
back.
Think? You'll be right back? All right. Let's go for the Magic Carpet race. Lift off! Guys, this is awesome. Is it even toggled? I told you, Avery, it's not toggled because the super... I explained that to you. I'm gonna explain that to you once I arrive. Again, okay? Just pay attention. I've explained that once. So, basically, Cape Crustacean. Let's go and Let's do it. Let's do this. Let me save real quick, and let me see if I can actually pause the game to show you what's going on. So... Oh, I skipped it. Oh, dang it. Dang it! I skipped it! Oh, I wanted the story. Okay. Look! Shampoo is toggled off because I have the super shampoo, okay? So, Silky Cream is toggled off. Super Silky Cream is toggled off because I have the Mega Silky Cream. If I toggle one of them, they untoggle the others. Alright, explained. Let's go then. I'm winning the race. I'm just standing there. Have to jump. Faster. I don't have to kill them, I don't think. Oops, I died. Well, I didn't die. Okay, cool. That's good to know. You don't die right away. Excuse me, sir? It's not hard. I just wasn't expecting to go so fast. It's awesome. Look at that. And this is a platforming section. I thought it was a race. It is a race, but in a, you kind of have to. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. It's funny how you don't fall off the edge. You just like bounce back. Awesome. This music is awesome too. Oh no, oh, the background. It really threw me off for some reason. I don't have to kill those guys. That's good. I can just... Okay, if I kill them, the carpet just goes off. Depends on the color, I guess.
Oh, I can't move. Okay. Huh. Hello? Here comes another flying carpet, Vinegar. Get ready to nab it, Twitch. Vinegar? Twitch, Vinegar? So you two are the thieves. Okay. Got orders from top. Surrender that marchy carpet, girl. Forget it. Fine. Have it your way. Twitch and Vinegar. Aerial Assault Squad. Let's battle. It's a really interesting situation right now. We are actually fighting a boss quite early in the level. Oh boy. Nope. Nope. A whole bunch of nope. I knew the storm cloud was good for something. Haha! Hold on to your clouds. This is gonna take some damage. Ha! Gotcha! Took a lot of damage, but that was still fun. That takes care of those two. Now to find out where they're taking those carpets. Alright. That's a nice boss fight. That was a fun one. Quite easy, though. I usually, like, have more trouble with the bosses. And I wasn't, like, doing my best, to be honest. Alright, so... the ships from okay, looks like I can like fall down. Oh, I can fall down here. Okay, cool. Nothing here. There's a door. Let's see. Awesome. I assume the elephant can help. Yes, it can help. Awesome. Great. Gallery key. Monkey, go out. I have more brains than skills. You have to bear with me on that. Trying to pay attention. This looks like... I could actually get there, but nope. Let's run. Run for our lives. This guy's a little bit dumb. Just noticed. They kind of... I think they can shoot, but they don't. It's a constantly shooting thing. Let's get the monkey and try to climb our way. Much easier. Another key! Awesome! I didn't know you could fall down. Makes me smart. At least I tried, right? I tried to die, see if I can die. It's a sad excuse to make mistakes, really. Oh boy! Oh boy! Okay, almost dead there. That smiley face is so cute. No! Oh boy. I should have done this differently. What's gonna happen now? Do I have to do the puzzles again? I hope not. I think I do.
Remember to use your healing item.
I don't have any. Oh, I have the eggs. I'm gonna use oranges so I don't waste the eggs. I should remember to use healing items more often, but I still like... I'm attached to the fact that the game gives you healing, you know? So, I don't know, I see the heart and I tend to think, okay, I'm gonna get a full heart, but you don't. you actually get only half a heart.
Indeed. You know, later on, you're going to see a bunch of ammo barons guys falling from the ceiling. You can actually stand there and kill them as they fall, and they drop a lot of healing items. So.
Yep, I saw that, I think. I remember that part. Oh, you missed the fight, by the way. Against Twitch and Vinegar.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that fight. You know it, but you missed it.
Yeah.
It's this one, fun. This part here. That's what you were talking about, right? No? Hey, okay, cool. Make it easy for me.
Yeah, these guys here.
Yeah, I remember them falling, but
they're not coming.
They didn't.
Okay.
No, they're not coming. Maybe because I died.
It's a little strange. It's never happened to me before.
Because probably you never died. So the game makes it easy for you, like. Or they're all stuck.
Yeah, they kind of missed the
cue. Bunch of useless. Bunch of useless enemies. Could have crashed.
Yeah, you know they were.
I died here.
How smart can these guys really be?
I'm dumb. At least there's
a
door here.
These guys think that Ammo Baron is the coolest dude in the world.
He is. Not.
What are you talking about, man?
He is not. I was being sarcastic.
Ammo Baron is hilarious, though.
He is. He is. I really liked him in the past games, and I remember how he tried to invade Scuttletown in the third game. That was hilarious.
You did, yeah. He's actually the. He had the distinction of being the guy doing it instead of Risky in the beginning of the game.
Oh, yeah. That was true. Like, wait, not Risky? Hashtag not Risky?
That was fucking Ammo Baron. And Ammo Baron has the, in my opinion, the best boss fight in this whole game. It's so creative and just so unique. I love it.
Oops.
Oh, this shit is like, okay, you're gonna have to go across there with the monkey bullet. But you're gonna have to go across as literally as soon as the thing stops. You have no time at all. Like, you will just barely make it across.
Did it. Heart holder. Well deserved heart holder. Okay, I did it. Yeah, it's really. What? Done. Okay, yeah, you have to time it right. Really fast. Okay. This doesn't break. I don't need that anyway. Oh boy. Why do they get influenced by the wind inside? There's no wind.
I'm not sure how effective I would call the Ammo Baron.
He's a waste of ammo. Badoons.
Most prominent, maybe, but effective? I don't know. This is really a cool level, though. This whole chapter.
You can't hide from me.
Super.
Yeah, it's awesome. The music is awesome, too. Take that. Oh, 999 points of damage.
You got it.
Oh, it's awesome. That should be an achievement. Just for fun. Oh, boy. Okay. Good. Got the roast. Roast. This is awesome. They keep coming. No! Stop transforming! Thank you. I suppose the spider form can do something here?
It can.
Awesome. Monkey. As much as I like the spider form, monkey is safer, I'd say, and quicker.
Yeah, you know, it's only got a few real moments to
redstone.
Shine, which is unfortunate.
Look, it's Minecraft! We got redstone. For those who play Minecraft, you should know the joke.
Oh, okay.
You don't play Minecraft.
I don't. You know, I've only played it like maybe twice for 10, 15 minutes.
Don't worry.
I'm completely in the dark on Minecraft.
It's a cool game. I mean, it's not, you know. It's a
you
fun
know,
game
I
if you have time and creativity to just play around with it, but
And you know, I think
it suits so well for so long that because that's for a reason, right? I mean,
yeah, and you know, I think that if I were like in the age group of you know, the sort of not like the people who play it, that makes it sound like it's not like a kiddie game, but it's like popular sort of in that age group of kids. I think if I was in that age group, I would definitely play it. It just seems like something I would have played. But
what actually got me into Minecraft is the retro look, you know? It kind of has that retro feel, which is really what brought me into the game. I really like the look of the game, which is something that a lot of people complain that the game looks like crap, but I kind of like it.
I think it looks fine. I like
it's stylized.
That's good, Kyle. 100% is a good percent to get, for sure.
Okay.
You can use the bat.
I died.
To go.
Oh, the wait.
Yeah.
The bat.
You can't really get here right now. You can use the bat, but
yeah, I can't do anything.
What I actually like to do is not even use the bat. You can't do anything right now, but when you get the harpy, you can just go up and then go all the way across and do the whole thing in the dark, which is
I see.
A little bit easier, and it's technically cheating.
Okay. Technically cheating, but the harpy is always cheating, right?
Yeah, you know, the harpy is the queen of cheating, but it's a good way to shave off some time on a speed run.
So. Don't give flight mode to the player. All your challenges will be broken.
Indeed. You don't want to move these blocks and get this shit.
Yep.
Damn it. Damn it, Bobby, you're gonna wanna move these and get this shit.
I have to push the blocks, right? Oh, no, no, no! Oh, come on, I fell down. I fell down like a douche. You know how you fall down like a douche? Exactly how I did it.
Yeah, you know what, I did it the right way with the bat, like, twice, I think, and then...
Transform! I love that one.
There's a better way.
There you go. Got it. Do do do. Oh ho 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 ho. Monkey bullet.
So you gotta think
my
smarter.
Way over. Nice. Oh no. Oh boy, that's scary because monkey controls are not really precise. I mean, they're a little bit faster. So, it's really hard to aim. But once you do... Yes. It's awesome. And the spikes is a one-hit kill, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Well, so almost. Definitely. You kind of respawn instead of doing game over, which is nice. It's another one of those cases.
It's definitely good, and you don't lose any health from it either.
You don't lose? I thought you lost like a heart or a half a heart or something.
No.
I thought you did. Okay. Oh, I hate those things. They just pop up the screen. Those, things. Right.
Maybe it's the lasers that don't hurt you.
Maybe.
It's either the lasers or it's both. I can't remember.
Kablamo! I don't know if I missed anything, but I think I got everything I could.
Yeah, you're good for right now.
If you want to die like a douche, be exactly like Jack. Exactly. I'm a douche.
I've always wanted to die like a douche.
I always wanted to die like a douche. But the nice guys become douche over time. Douche in French is actually shower.
Yeah.
Somehow it had to be you. Yeah, it had to be you.
Somehow it just
blast it all! Yeah. That airship cost me billions of crowdfunded dollars! Ha! Remind me of something. That game was exactly the same situation. But not millions. Which is a shame. Aw, oh, for shame. You thought you could win the race by cheating. The race? Ha! Oh. I don't care about some stupid civilian air show. And I don't care about the prize money neither. Huh? I'm after global conquest. Air supremacy, babe. Armored ships are good and all, but I need airborne troops too. Huh. But being as how the magical silkworm is endangered and is also very cute, I'll just take the magic silk I need from these losers' carpets and use it to manufacture magic carpet uniforms for my man.
That's the coolest silkworms. Shit, dude.
It's awesome.
I mean, really,
like,
how creative
flying
dude. Magic carpet uniforms.
Yeah. You could, like, fly and stuff just by wearing those. Who never thought of that? Why do you always make a carpet and not, like, clothing with that? I don't know.
Like, really using understood. The carpet to... Yeah. I think it's an awesome idea.
Yeah. Techno Gamer, welcome to the stream. Kyle, welcome to the stream. Oh, I missed a lot of people. I forgot to say welcome to a bunch of people. Welcome, everybody. Oh, my gosh. I'm not reading the chat. Juan is helping me with that. Thank you, Juan, for your help. But yeah, it's been really hard for me to focus on the chat. So hello, everybody. Men, deploy
you
the MCUs.
I think Ammo Baron would be making ships if he were blind. You know, I think he's just that kind of guy.
Look at that style. Boosh. And it looks like a boss time.
Yeah.
Ammo Baron, limited edition loudmouth.
You're gonna get hit a lot. Like, there's really no way around it. So,
unless you have a puff thing.
Just charge that fucking group and hit him as often as you can.
Alright, I see. You're laughing at my poor situation. Oh, okay, you change your, Oh, I'm getting hit a lot. Yeah,
you have
you're
to,
right.
For sure. I mean, you
oh,
just...
Boy. Oh, boy!
Just barge it, dude. Yeah. When he's got
oh, boy.
The formation around him, like, don't sit there and worry about knocking off all the guys. Just fucking barge it and hit him. You're gonna take
yeah,
damage.
I'm trying, actually.
There you go.
But I need an upgrade for the freaking pipe ball. Okay, healing time.
The Pokedex equivalent in Shantae. Pretty much, man.
What?
He said, Juan is the Pokedex equivalent in Shantae.
Oh, definitely. Yeah. Definitely.
Pretty much.
You're probably the most knowledgeable person so far of Shantae. Oh boy! Oh boy, oh boy! That's so cute! So many people! Ow. Clear as much as possible.
Yeah, it's just gonna keep getting bigger, too.
Just die already! Thank you.
Go in there, go into the inner circle.
Yep, it's done. I never saw so many people
really watch that kind of
at
stuff.
Once.
There you go.
Look at those heart pattern underwear. You're grounded. Ah, all that work up in smoke. Exactly, Shantae. Serves you right. Here comes the ambulance. Nina. Hello? Is this thing on? Look at that risky in race clothing.
Right.
Ladies and gents, it looks like the ammo baron has trashed all of today's participants. All but this purple-haired newcomer. That is, judges? Well, I think I won. We have a winner. Hey, here's the podium. You're the winner.
Fuck yes.
Here comes the man in tights.
It would have been funny if one of them had a shit stain on their boxers, says Jobless.
Oh my goodness.
It would have been even funnier if it was Ammo Bear himself.
The more you hit, the more he shits.
Yeah.
The mouse dance.
Yeah.
We can dance our way through little gaps.
Yeah.
That's right. So I guess this works like this. Press down. Okay, cool. Oh, I see. All right. You go through the gaps, right? This, like this. Yeah, it's quite nice. It's easier to control
really
than I thought. Quite intuitive.
It comes in handy a lot more than you sort of think that it will, you know?
Well, I can already think of two levels with a bunch of those to use. So, there's the Mermaid Falls. There's a bunch of ways to use it. The tower in Tasseltown has a bunch of those too. So that will be a lot of backtracking. Which honestly, I don't know how long of the stream it's been so far. I think we recorded an hour. No, that seems wrong. Probably did 2 hours. That seems a little bit more. Yeah. So I don't know. I don't know what do you think, guys? For us to like finish the story and call it an episode, call it a stream, or do you want me to play some more? You can vote too,
well,
Mr. Juan.
Last stream you did you did two bosses and
I did around that. Yeah, I did around what I did today.
Yeah, I'd say that this is a good healthy stopping point.
Yeah, was
that's
a cheesy
sort
joke,
of
man.
Like how I what I figured was gonna happen. I figured I'd beat Ammo Baron and that would be the end of it. But I mean, you know, it's Shantae and I love Shantae. If you want to keep playing, then I will keep talking about it. But
yeah, I bet. But
but yeah, I would say this is probably the point.
Yeah, we can kind of like we can do, unless you guys want me to go back to Mermaid Falls, only Mermaid Falls, and then next stream we'll do the tower again in Tasseltown. What about
that? Well, the Mermaid Falls stuff,
Or should I do the reverse?
I would say the tower would probably go quicker than Mermaid Falls right now. TB, okay. That's Roddy's idle animation. She's had it since the first game. It's not really dancing. It's just sort of...
In the first game, she also had a really huge grin. Not in this one.
Yeah, well, in every game.
So imagine her with a huge grin.
Except for this one.
And dancing like this. I've got the power supply hooked up. The magnet is charged. And I can already see dark magic particles accumulating in the containment sphere. I guess that means it's time to look for a light shard.
Indeed.
Think you're up to the task? We're soon to find out. I'll get Wrench ready to fly. Hey, good luck and be careful. Ding it, ding, ding it, ding. Alright, let's go. No, never calm down. Never calm down. We have a few new keys, by the way, so I'm going to put them in the art gallery and open a few more doors. We did some progress with the art gallery keys. Not bad. So far, I think we have two extra keys. We opened door number 5 and door number 6. And I think that's it. Yeah, locked. So, in total, we have how many? 10. So we are more than halfway through, which is not bad.
Yeah, there's some great art in there. There's some really
and
bad art in there,
and we are going to check
too.
It all out. We are definitely going to check it all out, no doubt.
It's really a mixed bag.
Wait, 200? Oh, I don't think we can actually reach... No, we don't have enough. Oh, wait. Hello, Halifan. Scrap metal! Right in Scuttletown. Let's go. I have some money. Let's see... Oops, not the bathhouse. Oh, hi. You're new. Pooh. They're completely out of leeches. Oh. Hello, and what's the reason for seeing me today? Are you allergic to any medications? Do you have a story of stomach problems? Happen to know the date of your last physical exam? Well, if you ever need a checkup, come and see me. Oh, I got sick actually. You don't look so good. Do you want to get that checked out? Yes, you gave sick. Oh, you're not feeling your usual self. How long has this been going on? I'm reading robotically because he's a doctor. I think I gave I have just a thing. Okay, you're going to feel a tiny poke, like a viper digging its fangs deep into your throat. I'm kidding around. You're already cured. Just like that. I bet you didn't even see or feel it. Here, take a lollipop. Thank you so much, mister. That is for you being a good patient. Come back and see me in 6 months for that final physical exam. No snacks the night before. Not even water. You can find your way out by going through that door. You're not in your office, sir. Okay, let's see. Item shop. We got a lollipop, I wonder.
Yeah,
welcome to my shop.
Yeah, they're coming handy in the balls.
Mm-hmm. I'm actually going to buy... I have 200... Oh, the bikini armor. Yeah, the bikini armor. I think that's the best one. There you go. Bikini armor, more defense. Because I keep dying, so...
Oh, shit. You don't have the metronome yet? Get the metronome.
No, I don't. But I can... Oh, yeah, I can get that. Just remember. Yeah. It's 50, right? Welcome to my shop. Mirrors, super attract. I can get the super attract, but I'm gonna get the metronome. What? press B to interact with people, then press A to confirm. That's, yeah.
The metronome makes it super easy to just kind of go through transformations rapid fire.
Did you see that speed? Look at those hips shaking. And I was on coffee. Guess who's on coffee too? Alright, so let's go back to the tower at Tasseltown and climb it up. See if we can find those little mouse mazes, right? See if I can remember where those are. I think that's the appropriate backtracking for now. And this is going to be the last thing we do today. Let's go! Right, and I think I can directly jump. No, I have something to do with the elephant here in this area, actually. Right?
There is a thing. There's a block to go through for sure.
Yep. I thought so. I was just asking because I don't know if I need something else once there. You know, sometimes you need kind of like... what's it called? You need an upgrade or something.
You will have to come back with the mermaid bubbles, but...
Oh, okay. Right, but it's not... Oh, come on. I'm gonna get used to that speed. Don't worry. Oh, it's easier to go around because of the mermaid. Yeah, die. Just die in the quicksand. Oh. You know what? Let's swim. OCD. There you go. Here we are. So now I should probably go to... should probably use the crab. Looks like a crab area. Sunken soul.
It is.
Cool.
A crab-only area.
Okay, I see. Do the spikes protect me from the fireballs?
No.
Crap. Okay. And I can go back up that way. Alright, cool. Here we are. Heart holder! That's always good to have. Oh no. Now it's too fast for me to react. Dang dance. I can take the metronome off whenever I want. So it's not a problem.
In case it becomes a problem for me.
It's not really becoming a problem. It's just a matter of habit for now. It's just habit. Getting used to, you know. All that.
Oh, yeah. You get used to it, trust me.
Oh, yeah. Today I'm not really that fast in terms of reaction. That happens sometimes. It's like one of those days, like, have slow reaction for some reason.
Believe me, like, you'll get used to it, and then you'll go play the game from the beginning again, and you'll be like, oh god, it's so slow.
Yeah, that happens too a lot. When you get an upgrade to a move when it's faster, And oh my goodness, this takes forever. The same happens with the hair speed. You get used to this speed here, which is almost instant. And then you go back and start the game all over again, and the hair whipping is like...
Why don't you go ahead and use your warp dance and go to the tower?
Yeah, I think I'll do that. Oh boy. No, not the mermaid. Let's warp! I think it's the best move. Alright, let's go. You give me sickness. Or sick, I should say. You idiot. 999 damage to... Poor... To a poor, snake. Oh boy. I don't think down here is any of those. I think it's... I think I have to go a little bit higher. Yeah, I think that's the first one. Nope. Here we go. Pop out. Break this. Get the key. Awesome. Another gallery key. Mm-hmm. Transform! Transform indeed. Let go the wall. Thank you. That monkey, I tell you. Nope. I don't remember if this one is a mousetrap too. Oh yeah, it is. A mousetrap. Transform! I love those sound effects, those sound clips. The fact that they're not all the same. There's a variety,
sort of,
you know.
Joke of you know, how she constantly says transform, so she'll start saying it in funny ways. It's a mouse, Luigi.
It's a mouse, Luigi. You didn't make it. Memes. Kaboshki. Alright, not here. It's gonna be fun to break all the rocks. Oh, come on. Come on, you imbeciles. Good thing they only attack... Oh, no, they don't attack one way. Sorry. I'm rambling right now. Not here.
The only other way that, or the only other place you're gonna go as far as like breaking the walls is the place with the giant gold blocks that you saw before. Like, you already got the other one, so there's no real need to break everything.
Yeah. Yeah, I thought so too. I think there's only three places. That was one, the first one. And then we got another, the other one for behind that statue. And I think that's the last one right here. Speedrun tactics. Sometimes I think maybe there's something over there, but... No, not the monkey, you monkey. There you go. Now that's the puzzle, and I guess...
You're gonna be going bottom, right, top, left.
Wait a second. So I start off from the top.
No, bottom.
So... Oh, wait.
Yeah. Bottom block.
Okay, I have to enter here, right?
No. You're going to enter the block, actually. So it's bottom block.
Yeah. I noticed that. It's the one above me right now, which I'm jumping. So this is going to be the starter point. So it exits bottom right, which has to enter up on there.
Yeah. It's bottom right.
To there. To there. Okay, cool. Cool. And so this one will go all the way. I need the. I need the elephant transformation. I need to put them in order, so that's why I was like seeing how it fits together. I kind of figured out the puzzle, but I was figuring out where to go. I did poo-poo. no problem. Oh boy. Scary. Yay! I did poo-poo. No, I didn't! It still works! Look at that! You can still push it really slowly. I don't think you're supposed to be able to do that. It works.
I have never done this before. This is a new thing for me. So,
there you go. If you get a mistake, you can go out and come back in, but you'd have to redo the whole puzzle. But if that happens to you, just do that. It works. Sometimes we do stupid mistakes by mistake. Ha! I'm dumb. That's what happens when you try to sleep more than usual to get the night, like, awake, to be awake at night, and you end up waking up too early because, you get woken up.
See, hashtag. I just never see stuff like that because I'm really, really good.
Oh my goodness. Okay. Take that. I have the key now. You idiot. You think you're better than me? I'll get you. I'll do a speed run you'll never even dream about doing. It's gonna be so cool. I'm a talented player. I'll let you know that. I'll have you know. So I think that's all.
That's pretty much gonna be it.
That's all. So nothing else to do. I feel quite sad, actually.
You have to buy it, right? Did you get the bite yet?
I don't know.
The mouse bite?
No.
Did you go in the portal that was in here? Remember, portal that you go into with the mouse?
No.
Alright, we'll keep going then. It's up there.
Oh, okay. Okay, cool. Oh, I thought I had to go back down for some reason.
No, it's the portal. Remember, there's like a portal and then
I remember that, but I don't remember where it is.
It's up there.
Oh, there you go. I saw it. This is the last thing. I knew there was more to it about the mouse thingy, but I forgot about this little section here. You're right.
I thought you had already done it because I was like, I walked out of the room, so I figured you would.
Mouse bite! Surprise, surprise.
Something that you never, ever use.
Okay. I just used it. Oh, that's so cute. Okay. Using it.
Like, you use this fucking thing, like, never. Pretty much.
Do you have to attack anything with the mouse?
Dude, there's nothing. Like, there's. No, the funny thing is that in Mermaid Falls, you're in these mazes that have these centipedes going through them. They're like enemies, and you think, oh, well, I can use the bite on them. You can't. It doesn't work on them. So the bite is
useless.
Pretty much useless. Like, it works on enemies outside of the maze. Like, you could, hit the Nagas with a bite or something, but that's, you can't get the ones in the maze when you're actually using the fucking mouse.
Okay, that's really weird.
Yeah, it's interesting.
Guys, just to let you know, we're just missing three items in Tasseltown. We're that close to 100% in Tasseltown already.
Yeah.
We have one item left and two, I don't know if they're numbered or not, but there's still two things to get in Cape Crustacean. And yeah. Mermaid Falls also have a few to get, but it's cool. Main Street also has stuff to do, but we can't go back yet. Right?
You're not going to really be going back right now.
Best to...
pretty soon you will, but...
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, not right now.
And apparently Scuttletown has an item we didn't get yet.
Did That's you the get item. The scrap metal?
Yeah, it's the scrap metal. We have the scrap metal and the a heart holder. I would believe that's the item you get from the mayor?
No.
Okay,
You get a... You get an upgrade. It's the...
Okay.
The mermaid bubble. I'm not sure if I should say it or not. But
oh. Is it possible to get it bubble. Now?
You cannot get it now.
Okay, that's all I need to know.
Yeah.
Let's get the keys, because we got a one key. Or two. I don't remember. Honestly, I don't remember. But I know we got keys. Which means we're really close to the end, actually.
You've got a little bit, of stuff to do.
Look at that. We only have two doors locked, which is interesting, I guess. Yeah, cool. I don't know one of them where it is. I mean, in which level it is, but it's quite interesting to see that we are already so close to the 100% of the game in a lot of ways.
Not quite as close as you think, but it's we're getting there, definitely.
I don't know how much more levels we got to play. That's also the thing. We're going to save it either way. And, guys, this has been Shantae Part 2. I think we got ourselves a good stream. We did two levels. We did a lot of backtracking. And we found a lot of new moves and new transformations. I think it was packed full of cool stuff.
That sweet ammo baron boss fight. We got to watch Holly Lingerbean fade away from existence.
Yeah, totally.
Fucking bitch.
Fucking. Well, we'll see. We'll see who's the next one to kill, or to teach a lesson, I guess. Next level will be unlocked soon, right? I guess.
Indeed.
Is it possible to unlock it really quick?
Right now, there's some things that you have to go do. It would take a minute. You've got to.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. That's cool.
Yeah.
That's cool. We'll check it out next stream then, and we have to find the light crystal, the light shard, to put in the dynamo to make it work. So I don't know what will be needed for all that. So we'll check all this. Next stream, Juan will be back, and I'm guessing probably Wednesday or Saturday, right? Something like that.
That sounds about right. Yeah, I think.
All right,
Wednesday would be pretty likely.
Fair enough. Well, either way, now it's time for our little chat with the viewers. So I'll see you in a second.
Absolutely.
Whew. Hello. Chat should be on screen. Everything should be all right. What happened to the ticker? I mean, the history thing. Should be able to see who subscribed, right? Oh, boy. Yeah, there you go. Everything's fine. I'm just checking here the t-shirts. Don't forget to check out the t-shirts yourselves because, yeah. I'm wearing mine, actually. I'm wearing my t-shirt. It's the black one right there you see on screen. Awesome, right?
It's pretty red. You know what? I'm actually a little more partial to the realistic one.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know. I like the... I think the word placement is more stylish. So.
Yeah, I wanted to change the logo for this one, but I mean, I'm going to keep that one. I think it's the first t-shirt is going to stay like that. I'm probably going to stylize a new t-shirt with that picture, but with a new logo probably in the future. But no worries. It'll happen.
It looks fine, man. Don't even worry about it. No worries at all. Oh, that's okay.
It's okay, TB. Don't worry about it. As long as you had fun for the last few moments you joined in. I just read a comment from TechnoGamer saying, "Oh my god, I love your remixes. Awesome. Thank you so much. It's all the support you guys give me. Is that kind of support is for me is the best. Is the best, I tell you. Knowing that, knowing that people have been around and supporting the channel that way is just wonderful. So, you guys hyped for the next episode? Are you enjoying the game so far? I know I am. Blue Shell Sunday Tournament tomorrow, Jack. Yes, most likely. I'm going to have to check that. I'm going to have to make sure that I can stream tomorrow, but I have plans for that. How did I meet with Juan? Through the streams. Juan started to check the streams, right, Juan? Was that... You saw, I think it was Paper Mario Color Splash?
Yeah, right around there.
Mm-hmm.
You know, before the... I think the first one that I really participated in big time was... like the Halloween one, I think.
Mm.
Or like leading up to the Halloween one, whatever came right before that. So
yeah, we need a t-shirt with the Halloween costume, actually.
Yeah.
For Halloween. Or maybe a new artwork for that. That Sakuba's blue was awesome.
By the way, I definitely urge everybody to go out and buy some version of Shantae Half-Genie Hero.
Definitely.
So that the game sells a lot, and so they can make another one. You know what? When I went and picked up my physical version that I had pre-ordered from GameStop, I went in that day to get it, and they had two copies of it. One of them was mine that they had set aside for me. The other one was the one that they were selling to the public, which was... It was very painful that they really only cared to get one copy. So go out and buy it. God damn it.
Show them some love, because this game is awesome. So far, I think you guys can see, and it's really comfortable to play. I miss because it's hard. It's because of my stupidity. It's not because the controls are bad, because the game is really fluid and really nice to play.
It sure is, yeah.
Everything is pinpoint straight on. It's perfect in terms of controls, like really good, and the difficulty is way high. And I'm playing this on normal, guys, and there's a super hard mode, like a nightmare mode or something, right? How is it called? Nightmare mode? Hardcore mode, that's it.
It just came out, yeah.
So yeah. Challenge yourselves. Go there. Get the game and play it for yourselves. You can play it on the Wii U. Hardcore mode has been released on the Wii U, I think, already.
Yeah.
You can play it on your computer if you're more of a PC gamer. So, you have a ton of choices there.
Indeed.
Go get it.
It's out for everything at this point. Not Xbox One, though. It's
still
sadly. Not on Xbox. An Xbox version is planned, but it hasn't come to fruition yet. So you kind of need to have a PS4 or a Wii U. And there is a Switch version coming too. So anybody who's got a Switch, you know, don't want to play it on Wii U or whatever, you will get another chance with the
for sure.
Switch. When that is, I don't really know. It's been talked about a little bit, you know. It's
man, I tell you, I love like how well planned the money is in this game, because you always end up with enough money. If you search everywhere, you'll always end up with the exact money to buy the things you need. It's awesome.
Pretty much. But remember,
you don't get
to
overly rich, but...
Yeah, but remember, to get 100%, you're going to have to buy everything. And it's not just from the item shop, it's from Tuki, too.
So you yeah. Definitely, and it works too, you know. I got the dances I needed. I got the warp dance. I just got the other dance, the revive dance, which is not needed, by the way, but it's useful, mostly if you die a lot like me. So there you go. I think it's well planned overall.
The revive dance is really cool. At the end of the game, there's some usefulness that it ends up having. So I won't speak too much on it, because it's pretty cool. But
by the way, I want to answer PJ's question. Yes, it's a free update. All the updates are free, I believe. Except maybe when Risky's update will come out, which might be paid, but that's another story. I mean, this one I think is free.
Indeed, but if you back the game, it's free. So anyone out here who generously donated to the production of this game, you'll get it for free.
Luigi, thank you for the information. I'm kind of browsing over the chat right now. So bye, Kyle. Thank you for watching, and I hope. Well, you guys can play the Blue Shell Sunday tournament, even though there's no stream. But I will still confirm to you if I can stream tomorrow. We'll see. Are you going to play in the Blue Shell Sunday tournament tomorrow, Juan?
You know what? I think I'm busy tomorrow.
Yeah, so that's the problem. I think I'm suffering from the same problem.
You know, a good half hour or so, but I'm not so sure. You know what? I really need to practice at Mario Kart 8.
All right. Everybody should. And fight for their teams.
Like, I've been, you know, a master at every other Mario Kart. But for some reason, you know, this one, I'm coming in, 5th place, 6th place, you know, shit like that.
This one is definitely different from the other ones in a lot of ways.
I mean, if we go on Mario Kart Wii and go online on that one, dude, I'll be consistently 1st place. So, but now it's like, I'm not, what am I doing wrong? I don't understand it. Is there some fucking trick or something that everyone else does that I don't? I mean, I don't know. I don't know what fire hopping is. So maybe
fire hopping is a myth.
So I swear, I just.
Oh yeah, and if you really if you're really into your teams and you really want to support your teams, not only can you play and decide like fight for your own team every single time. Fight for the Mighty Jacks or fight for the Blue Stars, but you can also get your own t-shirt available also on the shop with the logo of your own team there stamped. And in the back of the t-shirt, you have the logo of the Blue Shell Sunday Tournament. So it's another t-shirt theme you can get. The donations to charity too, don't worry. Every single t-shirt will go in some way to Child's Play.
Very nice.
I think it's really important. This is the first step for my channel to reach into charity donations. So I really want to push that forward and see how well it goes. Because the t-shirts, I tend not to overprice them, considering that I still want to give some to the charity. Because if I really put the price like limit, nothing will come out of them. It's all going to be for production, which is bad. So there's still a little margin that I have to add. There's a production cost, which goes to Teespring, then there's a part of the money that goes to charity, and another part that goes for the channel. The latest t-shirts are 100% for charity, by the way. I don't get any money from them. I don't get any cent from them. So, just to let you know. You know the one with the realistic blue and the logo, the new logo?
Yeah.
That one. That one is 100% for charity.
That's a cool shirt, man.
So, yeah, if you guys are looking forward to donate to Child's Play, you have that opportunity. All right?
And hey, you know, what's bad about donating to charity?
You know? It's not bad at all. I mean,
if anybody wants a tax write-off, now's your time.
Yeah.
Let me tell you, I'm always looking for a good one.
And I really want to also find other ways to allow charity donations. Even if it's just a direct donation, but I don't want to go there, you know. I want to do something more with that. Maybe I'm overthinking it. Maybe I should keep it simple. But yeah, it's a good thing. It's definitely a good thing. Knowing that you're actually helping a cause, it's awesome. And not only Child's Play, if you guys have other charities you think are worth and you know they need help, I'll be all out in creating a t-shirt specifically for that charity. Is this the first Shantae game you've played, Jack? No, it is not. This is not. This is actually the fourth game that I've played, which is the fourth in the series. I've played the first one on the GBC. I've played. I actually played emulated, so it kind of counts. I played Risk Is Revenge on DSi. I still have my copy on the DSi, actually, which is really cool. And Pirate's Curse on the Wii U.
Wii U, huh? That's
probably why I can get around and understand the controls quite well and how the game works. Even though I die a lot, I still understand the concept of the game quite well.
It's all the same, you know. There's little minor things.
Yeah. They do change. You know, and the dance, for example. The dance is completely different from game to game.
Yeah.
And completely absent from Pirate's Curse.
Hmm?
And it's completely absent.
The dance mechanic's different every game.
Yeah. It's completely absent from the third game, from Pirate's Curse. So, That's another difference. And you were talking about fire hopping is really like... I'm not sure if fire hopping is really a thing like sneaking is. Sneaking was a thing because you could kind of like... It was a really strong thing in Mario Kart Double Dash, actually. Now that I remember.
I have no clue. You know, I'm just like hearing these terms.
You know
terms.
How sneaking works in Double Dash? Sneaking is actually doing a power slide every single time. Everywhere, basically. So you can you can get a boost. You can slide and force a boost, even in straight lines. If you're quick enough, you can do them in succession. So you're always getting a boost all the way through the race. It's possible.
Okay.
Fire hopping is basically once you get a. I think it only works with the strongest boost when you do a power slide once again. In each turn, you power slide, you get a boost, a yellow flame boost, you know. And as soon as the boost gets off, you kind of hop, you keep jumping for a bit. Like, if you do it right, apparently you don't lose as much speed from the boost. Oh yeah, Double Dash is possible. Double Dash is possible because you slide. I think that's the first game that allows that, actually. You slide and you go with the joystick left and right real quick. Then you switch around and you do again. You switch around, you do again. So you really go fast with that. You can go, if you're fast enough with the joystick, you can do it pretty consistently. But I'm never really that good with the power sliding in Double Dash. I hate the left and right mechanic.
Yeah, I don't blame you. All that kind of shit just doesn't seem like a lot of fun.
It's competitive racing. And I'm not a competitive player at all in any game.
Yeah.
I play the game because I have fun and I just want to enjoy the game. I mostly enjoy the qualities of the game rather than being quick at finishing it. That's why I don't do speedruns anymore. I used to do speedruns of Metroid, but I stopped that. Now I kind of sit back and enjoy the game, you know? Not competitive, not speedrunning, going for the game and kind of getting the game in, you know? Getting in sync with the story, with the gameplay, you know? It's not that I'm not promoting competitive and speedrunning, but I actually really love to see both of them. I mean, competitive Smash, for example, is awesome to watch. But don't ask me to play that. Don't ask me to do it. I'm not able to do it, and I don't have the patience or will to do it.
No. Fuck that. I'm not really a speedrun kind of person. The only games that I'll speedrun are Shantae.
Yeah. And you should show that.
Just because I'm, you know, I can. And, like, Half-Genie Hero, I had 100%ed the game so many times that it was sort of like the natural thing to do, you know? Well, shit, how quick can I do it, you know?
Yeah, so, just record it. Just, you know, get footage and put it online and show to people. Share what you can do. And people also like to see how much you evolve and how much techniques you learn. And shortcuts you can produce, you know, through a speed run. So it also is important if you do the run several times.
Oh yeah,
I'm pretty sure a lot of fans of speed running and Shantae will enjoy that.
I promised these guys that I would record the next. Well, you remember that day I came within 3 seconds of the record for 100%ing the game.
Yep. I mean,
like,
that was
it could have went down as like this second place or whatever, but I was so pissed about not making the rep that I just didn't do anything about it. So I have to read,
you know, maybe because I'm not that, you know, I'm not pissed if I don't get the world record. Maybe because of that I don't push myself too hard.
Right, Mari.
You know, I should have.
I was pretty certain that I'd had it. And, you know,
boy.
Afterwards.
3 seconds? Oh, boy. How'd that go wrong, actually?
Yeah, you know what? Maybe I let a cutscene play for too long or something. Like, you know? I tried to rush through everything, but it was some stupid thing like that. Like, I walked one direction for too long.
You know, there is, maybe you don't know that, but there's fire hopping in this game too. Messing with you. Do you do power slides with Shantae? You don't do power slides with, well, I do them. I do them and I fire hop. And I got the world record yesterday, actually.
Did you?
No. I really have to finish this game. I'm really hyped up to see the ending of this game. But
pretty fun.
Alas, the lack of opportunities to stream, mine and yours. I mean, it's been really difficult for us to put the stream together. That's why we took so long to, you know, be able to stream again. And I haven't streamed anything meanwhile because, yeah, like I said, the schedules are tight. Sadly, not my schedules.
And then shit, you know, will happen. Home, like, schedules. YouTube will just fuck us up like they did.
You guys were here, some of you. I'm not sure who was, but I know some of you guys were here. And you know that I tried to stream. I created 2 videos. What the heck happened? Right? I don't know.
Ridiculous.
I don't know.
At least we got to do it, you know.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That was a plus. Gladly. Finally, we actually beat Tasseltown and did the race, the carpet race. That was awesome, yeah. But...
Carpet race is one of my favorite parts.
It's awesome. It's awesome. And a fun thing is, you can fall off and you just lose a bit of heart, I think. You don't die if you fall off, which is great. It's really great.
It's all very well done.
And let me know, no, let me know, let me tell you, sorry, that I fell down like about 10 times. Yeah.
You know what? I was out of the room when you were doing that, and I was thinking when I was gone, I bet he's fucking falling. Yeah, I know he's almost falling off those carpets. He is fucking falling off those carpets.
I'm a goof. When it comes to games, I'm such a klutz, but gladly you don't die in that part just by falling, because it would be so unfair. I mean, it's everywhere you go, you just fall off.
Yeah, I mean, you're not like bad at the game or anything. I'm joking more than anything, but
but even then, I wasn't in focus. I admit, it was one of those days I could have done a lot better. I feel it. I know. Most of those things were my mistakes. Like I said before, the controls are perfect. It's just my stupidity today. I don't know what happened. Like that giant worm that it ate me like 3 times.
Oh yeah. You were definitely getting whooped in Tasseltown there for a minute. But hey, made it. And that bitch Holly got hers.
It's done. We did it. Now on to the next. Let them come. Come at me, bros.
Who would have thought Holly wasn't even a tangible being? She was just like Tyler Durden.
Goodness.
Just a manifestation of memories. It's kind of weird to think about it.
Goodness.
But really cool, also really creative. There's just so many things in this game it's a really good example of the creativity that the series uses. You know, there's just constantly this. I think every chapter in this game has something that's just, you know, you just never see. Like there was the counterfeit mermaids in the last one, or in Mermaid Falls. It's like, what? That's bizarre as hell. You know, there's the shit in Tasseltown. She's a memory vampire, according to Bolo. That's weird.
Yeah.
The magic carpet suits that Ammo Baron and his guys wear. How cool is that?
It's awesome. I mean, the humor is so, like, creative. The full story is creative in a lot of ways.
It's just such a fulfilling...
And I'm so sad that I skipped that intro. I'm so sad that I skipped the first part of the race. The dialogue before the race.
You skipped it?
Yeah, I pressed start to go to the menu and it skipped the cutscene.
Oh my god.
I didn't see
that. I would have properly reprimanded you.
Oh yeah, yeah.
I had seen
you
it.
Should
have. You know what? I wondered about that because Roddy shows up at the end of the level with the pit crew outfit.
Yeah.
You're like, oh yeah, look at Roddy with the pit. Like you had seen it for the first time, and it's like,
wait, you should have seen her in the cutscene. Yeah.
Yeah. There's a cutscene where they talk.
Crap.
Yeah. It was slowly dawning on me that,
oh,
perhaps
boy,
he didn't see it. That's okay. You can.
Yeah, I was actually trying to show why the toggles of some items were off. I think Avery posed the question again, and I tried to show again why. And I thought you would just jump in the level. I forgot about the cutscene, and I was pressing start to get into the menu, and bang. Skip cutscene. That was so sad. You guys, if you were there, you noticed that I was really sad to skip the cutscene. But oh well.
Maybe it's better that I wasn't there.
I'm glad you didn't see that problem.
Yeah, that would have driven me nuts, man.
like I said before, maybe I'm gonna record the hardcore mode as a let's play. So I'm gonna still play. Again, showing you each level individually with the backtracking separately, so you can, you know, get the full experience. of the hardcore mode, but indeed, I am going to include all those cutscenes. So not in live streams format, but in Let's Play. As a more structured guide with a more structured commentary. And there's also going to be, from now on, every time I do a Let's Play, I'm going to post a video without the voice over, okay? So there's going to be a silent playthrough and a Let's Play in parallel, usually when I record something, okay? Two videos for each episode. One silent, one with the commentary. Because I know a lot of people subscribed and are leaving because, yeah, they're not... I haven't done a silent playthrough in a while. And a lot of people like to see the raw footage. So I'm going to do that indeed from now on.
Indeed. It's true. Well, I'm probably going to do a run of hardcore.
And you should too. You should too, so, yeah.
That I broadcast. I'm already doing one right now, but... yeah, one that I actually broadcast. So
you should get some practice and try to get your best score possible. Training, you know, keep up with the. If you want to do a speed run, just keep up with the same score or better. Once you feel comfortable and you know you can nail that score, you broadcast it, and maybe you get an improvement or a record on stream because you practice so much, you know.
Yeah, that'd be nice. We'll see what happens.
Yeah, definitely.
I get a blast in hardcore mode a couple more times.
and since you have fun with that game, I mean, you can do the whole Shantae series if you wanted.
Sure, man, I would love to. I'm already, you know, planning to do all of them, so it's Yeah.
Yep.
Definitely.
And you guys should definitely join the Discord server because we are there. And after the stream, we are going to be there. You can chat with us at any time. You can share your work too there. So if you're an artist, if you're a Let's Player, a streamer, if you're a writer, if you do anything that is based on entertainment in some form, you can share that in our creative section on the Discord server. And if you're not, you can still join in and find new people. You can find new artists, new people that share their stuff there. Juan is there too. So maybe someday you'll be able to share your live stream on the creative section too, you know.
Oh, yeah. That
would be awesome.
Definitely be... What's a good word for this? Whoring it out.
Yeah. But... Anyways, you know, it's always it's all about that. I think that the idea of the Blue Jack Cheat that I wanted to create is that we all are together in this, and everybody does something, right? And if you don't, you still like to see other people's doings. And there's not only one or two people that are famous. Everybody should have the right to shine in any way. And if they don't, they still have the chance to practice and get inspiration from others and tips and tricks from others. We should bring ourselves together and fight together, let's say, for our creativity. Not everybody has a creative mind. Some are more like, you know, towards science and math and stuff, but even them can come up with stuff really cool. We see how numbers can relate to art a lot, so why not?
Sure, man.
We should be creative. We should show our talents. We all have something inside that we can use, and that's what I wanted to prove here. I do pretty much everything I do is satisfactory. It's not perfect, and I try not to be bad. So, and I do a lot of stuff. But I'm like the Mario of Mario Kart, you know, overall standard. Everybody should focus on what they like to do. And I'm pretty sure if you really want to, you can get into it and get better at it. And someday, who knows, you'll be recognized for your efforts. Do what you like and share it with the world. And don't forget, you're not... it goes both ways. You're not only the you're not the only person who does something. You also have other people that might need support, and your feedback on them, because you have the experience on something, can be really, really important for them to learn. So, you know, trading feedback between one another is also one of the focuses. So,
indeed.
How's the idea?
Not bad. Very, very well
said. I saw you shared a lot of stuff there too. At the beginning, mostly. Your pixel art and stuff.
Mm-hmm. Most definitely. Well, I haven't made anything in the past couple weeks.
You should do something.
My creative output is like zero. I've been working
There's
so
that
much.
Moment, right? There's that time where you just... don't have anything. The same has happened to me with the music. Somehow, I just can't get anything out. Last remix, it took me a while to do.
Hopefully that will stop. Hopefully, like, you know, within the next few days, I can put out some cool stuff. But, you know, it's... trust me, I have been aware of it. I've been working so much, and then, you know, I get home and I'm tired and, you know, other shit going on that...
Yeah. I mean, it's not been easy. And if you join the Discord server, you can have a little bit more insight on that, because we end up talking about those things. Life is not easy for everybody. I mean, we need to talk about those things. We need to get them out of the system sometimes. And so we go there to chill out. And I know your life has been kind of busy lately because of work and stuff, and other problems that you've been going through. It's been complicated, but at the end of the day, we're still together in this. And well, maybe someday you'll just get the inspiration to get something out. You know, just have to wait for the avalanche to happen, because when the avalanche happens, everything goes all together.
Pretty much. I've definitely seen that happen a lot, and it will again. You know, it sort of comes in waves, you know, ebbs and flows. You know, it's sometimes there's just a lot of shit, you know, just constantly making stuff, and the content is quite
kind of dry off a little, right?
Yeah, but then there's sometimes like now where it's like, I ain't making shit. It's like, hey man, what's new? Like, what do you mean? Like, didn't you see that shit from a few weeks ago? That's what's new.
Yeah, basically.
You know, it's not a perfect science doing this stuff. Unfortunately.
No, it's not. And we all know that.
Indeed.
Oh, well.
Well, I think my time here is done.
Yeah, I think my time too is done. Unless anybody has any last question to ask, anything else to say real quick before we go? I think we are going to go to close the stream for today. That was a really good stream. Finally, it went well. Awesome. I hope you guys liked the experience of the 1080p, which is the first time I actually stream in 1080p. So, hope you guys enjoyed this quality. I think that's all. That's all I have to say. You have anything else to say, Mr. Juan? Bye, Shantae.
I'm taking any and all last minute Shantae questions if anybody's got one. Mm-hmm. I don't really think so. So,
I think this part of the stream is over, as was the game.
I think we've about covered it.
Thank you guys so much for watching. This was awesome. We have 14 likes on this video. Thank you very much for the support. Don't forget to check out the links in the description. And thank you, Juan, for coming again this stream. And I'll see you in the next stream too, right?
Oh, absolutely. We're gonna finish this game.
And last question, how Shantae are you?
Oh, that's a... What's the best one? Is it like 5 is the best and 1 is... 1's the lowest? Or is it like,
I think 100 is the best.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and go with, 100.
Yeah, I think 100 is the best. From a skill from 1 to 5, 100.
Yeah, we're gonna go 100. It's just like the little infinity symbol, you know?
Oh, yeah. I know what you're talking about. The infinity symbol.
Yeah.
There's actually a sign here on the chat that is able to... That's a little 100 sign. Where is it? Oh, I had to post that. That's the number. Shantae all the way.
Of course. All day, every day, man.
Definitely.
I think you can actually type that infinity thing.
Yeah. There should be a way to type it in.
There we go.
No worries, though. No worries. Well, once again, thank you for watching, and we will see you in the next live stream, guys.
Indeed.
Goodbye.
And good luck.
And good luck.